Hello everybody and welcome back to the Epic Origin SMP Season 10, aka Season of Creation. I just came up with that right now. So, welcome back to the Create Mod server. Boys, let's get to work. It's nighttime, nobody's online, and I still don't have a bed. So, we were working on making precision... That's in cheating mode from this morning. Yeah, we're gonna throw that away. We're gonna revoke top only. We're gonna create silent invisible arm back to elephant. We're gonna do just on. Precision mechanism. Alrighty, there we go. Revoke the advancement complex curiosities from... okay. So, nothing just happened. Oh my god. I can't believe that just happened. Oh my god. We were making the precision mechanism. I'm like, don't do it again. We were making the precision mechanism. Now, to make the precision mechanism, we need 3 deployers. So, that's a mixer. So, we were making the deployers here, which Cam was nice enough to get us the electron tubes. Thanks, Cam. Andesite casing is just andesite casing. And brass hand. Brass hand was the hardest part, but we crushed all the sheets in the end of the last episode, so we should have enough to make them now. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Now I have 3 brass hands. Now I have 3 deployers. Yeah! Awesome. Okay, so now we're gonna go there. No, I guess. Okay, there. Wait, what if I just go boom? Oh, okay, that just worked. Boom. I mean, I could have just okay, and then boom. Oh, that hurts me. They all need to be cranked. What did I get from the latest dig? Ooh, more diamonds. More zinc. More copper. We can make more brass. I'm liking it. More copper. More brass is good, people. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a very good find. Okay, we're going to need, for the precision mechanism, some golden sheets. Iron nuggets, cogwheels, large cogwheels. 80% chance, really? I guess what we can do is kind of make this area here like a little... I guess this is like a quarry. You know what I do need to do is I need to make more drills. More drills, better. Oh my god, I went over there for gold. My brain is all over the place right now. I need gold. Oh, hello there. How are you doing today, my friend? How are you doing? Sleeping. It's gonna be day. We're gonna have to run over to Cam's because I don't have any food. Gold in there. We'll throw some zinc in there because I kind of need... Wait. Is it... Uses... No, it needs to be smelted. Okay. And then, yeah. We're kind of getting a slow start. I'm probably going to go around to everybody's base. I have not been to Evan's base yet. I saw it on, he was streaming on Discord at one point, and I think he forgot to stop streaming, and I was still watching. Welcome to the campsite. Any wheat? No, he doesn't have wheat, but he has a lot of zinc. Okay, that's good. Duly noted, but he does have a lot of wheat. Now that we have food, we can actually use handprints. Alrighty, gold, smelted, so let's...
Oh.
Oh, hello there, Tomas, I didn't hear you join. FYI, heads up, wreck.
Yeah, I assume so.
Okay. I mean, I was talking to myself, so yeah. Oh, Evan just joined again.
I'm assuming he's been leaving and joining.
Actually, he joined and then 3 minutes later left, and then he hasn't been back for like 30 minutes, bro. Okay.
Conveyor belt thing.
So I'm making something called a precision mechanism. But yeah, you want to see?
What's the precision mechanism?
So this is a precision mechanism. Oh, I don't have that. Damn it. Okay. That's that. Okay, there we go. I just need that. Okay. I forgot some essential components. Hold on a sec.
You can put the diamond in the cobblestone. You have a set of diamond there. Thank you, my friend. You're welcome. You just put it next to each other. Oh, you use iron nuggets? I'll use the zinc nuggets.
I am using the zinc for glass.
Right.
Pretty soon, after that, I can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then ones. I can go 4, which I don't need more, whatever. And then when I need more nuggets. So, nuggets in that one.
It's okay.
Where's okay, my goggles. There we go. Goggles. Okay, nuggets in that one. Big cog in that one. Oh crap, I don't want to spin that. Big cog in that one. Small cog in that one. There we go. So now, okay. Shift right click. So now I go, okay. It's okay. And then once it's under that, I go down. Why is it not working?
Golden sheet, small cog wheel, big cog wheel, iron nugget.
I can't put it on depot,
look at the thing
there.
No, it works like this, or shit. Attack, use, okay, go down. And then say, okay.
What do I have on?
Don't use. Is it over stress?
Yeah.
Like it's not a good machine, but it's not going down. Because like, when I take the thing out, now it goes down. Okay, but I need to go down.
You did it.
Okay. No, I didn't think I would use one of those.
Yeah,
I did too. I really want to do this. Okay, oh. What the heck? Okay, cog wheel.
What the problem?
On a golden sheet. This is a gold sheet. This is a gold sheet. I'll try a depot, but I don't think it has to be a depot.
That's what I thought. Look, now you gotta do the next one. What did I say?
I've seen it done with conveyor belts before. Oh my god. Maybe it's because it's not powered correctly. I don't know. I'm just gonna, This will be even more of a pain in the butt because it's like, boom, boom. Now I spin that. Alrighty.
What does the precision mechanism do?
That allows you to make precision things. Now I go on that one, and I go
what
down.
What are precision things?
I'll show you. And so now I did it right. I did it once, right? I have to do it 5 times.
Is it the first 5 times, or?
I don't think I can do it, yeah.
Oh, sorry, you just make
money moves. I need food, I forgot how much
energy it takes. I need to get money moves, that's so cool. No way.
Is my hair better
in?
I don't know.
Okay. Oh, damn. I'm sorry, sir.
Yeah,
I'll
be ready
now. No way.
No way.
Are you serious?
Yeah,
yes. I don't know. Probably
the biggest
right now. Still
down.
Now
there.
Now
there. Okay.
Oh, wait. Why
are you doing? Next.
I'm not going to
have
it. Real. Oh, right.
Pause.
Big time. Oh, thanks,
Jerry.
Now, for the first precision mechanism on the server. You still don't know what it does.
No, what can you make with it?
Well, if we press uses, we can make rotation speed controller, mechanical arm, and train controls. Now, what are those used for? Well, rotation speed controllers are very, very good.
Imagine being at below half health.
Okay. Imagine not having a rotation speed controller.
Imagine being above half health.
God.
Imagine not having over 72 sails on your Drillifier 3000.
Imagine that not mattering because you have a rotation speed controller. Now, you still don't know what that does. Pretty much, I can take the slow speed from my windmill and turn it into whatever speed I want.
But so you can make something that's going like 8 into something that's going 3 trillion?
No, it can only do, nothing in the create mod goes above 256.
So you can make something that's 200, 256?
Yes, now I have a rotational speed controller.
What do you mean nothing in the create mod goes over 256?
RPM, like rotational power. All the shafts and stuff, they use RPM.
So if you have something going at 8, you can make it go, like, really faster than it is?
Yes, although it takes, depending on the difference in stuff, it takes,
So you're saying if I have something going...
It takes stress, so stress, yeah, see? Okay.
That seems kind of overpowered, though, because you can make something, like, really useless into, like, the most best thing.
Well, if you think about it, it takes stress, and pretty much what I mean by that is the windmill only produces...
But stress is easy to get.
The windmill only produces, like, 300 stress, and the pulley takes up some stress, and then... This will also take up stress, and the rope pulley will take up even higher stress because it's going at a faster speed.
I think you're tripping. The windmill makes more stress than that. My windmill does...
It depends on how big your windmill is.
Mine is making 4,600.
Oh, okay, that's actually not bad.
Yeah, and yours should be making less because mine's better, and I'm cooler.
Soon it will no longer matter.
Well, yeah, because you can just make infinite...
Get in
infinite.
The hole!
Hey. Why? Oh my god.
That.
Viva!
Okay. Now I have to redesign. I have to change this a little bit. Okay. I can do that. Wrench it. Okay.
Viva, Viva.
Power it. Wrench it.
No.
And the creeper said no.
Why are you putting everything in the hole?
Because then I don't have to deal with it.
We'll be right back.
So you see how slow this is rotating? Look how fast it...
That's hacked. How do you get it in that perfect position?
I just made sure that it was in the good position where that is. I just counted.
Yo, is yours a 4x5 too?
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
Oh, I'm gonna watch. I'm gonna like this. I'm gonna turn it. Okay.
It goes so fast.
I'm gonna bring it up. Okay. Nothing in it. Okay. Well, folks, that is where we're going to end today's episode. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed the Create Mod series so far, and I hope you guys will enjoy the next episode where we do some more cool stuff. Anyways, I'll see you guys there. Thank you guys for watching this episode. If you liked the video, then make sure to hit that like button. If you want, I will be responding to almost every single comment that I see on this video. And make sure you subscribe if you want to get more of my videos in your recommended section. Anyways, have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.